wanderer.co.uk, and today I'm in Foxdenton Hall Park in Chadderton. And although it may seem a little bit run down in places, they are trying to fundraise to do it up. There's still plenty to look at. They have sensory garden, there's places to play, there's a play area and a beautiful lake, as well as somewhere to play football and have a picnic. As you can see, it's looking very autumnal at the moment, so it's a lovely time to come and it's pretty quiet, so you've got loads of space to walk around and play. It's suitable for dogs too, as long as you have less than four, because there's some rules on there. But it seems like a good place to come. And there's certainly stuff to look at and places to sit, so if you have any issues with walking, there's loads of seats and hard standing paths. So I'll take you for a quick look around and I hope you enjoy.